invited to a place where the food is always fresh and the atmosphere is always friendly. It's in the kitchen with the Cotton Man.
Okay, welcome to the show. We're in the kitchen with Cotton Man today. We're going to be making a bacon turkey club. We got the fresh bacon, applewood smoked. Got some fresh Roma tomatoes there. A couple other key ingredients. But first we're going to fry the bacon. And you want to put this on a medium heat for, oh, it depends, until it starts to really crackle. You want it to crackle. You want to burn yourself. Let's get these tomatoes cut up. You got to be careful, though, because this knife is very sharp. Get that cotton out of there. Okay, pretty much done with the tomatoes. Let's check on the bacon. It's crackling along here. What we're going to go ahead and do is turn it over because it's in the pan here and it's obviously hot. Yeah, turn it over. Careful. Ooh, watch it. It's hot. The grease, we're going to turn it down a little bit. Okay, let that cool off for a bit here. Take a look at some of our other ingredients. We got whole wheat bread, romaine lettuce. That's pretty good stuff. Those are sliced pickles. You get cheese. All organic. We've got, let's get this onion slice. This is a fresh Vidalia onion. I only use Vidalia onions. Only Vidalia. And once we get those to the side there, we can put this bread like that. I like to use mayonnaise and mustard. So that's what we're going to do. Start with the mayo. Ooh, mustard. It smells fresh. It should be fresh. I bought it just the other day. Spread that mayo on. I don't want it to be too thick, but if you want it thick, you can. And then the mustard, same deal. Not too thick, but if you want it thick, you can do it thick if you want. Spread it out there. Yeah. That's. While we're, you know, I want to get this bacon, but the turkey needs to go on first before you can put the bacon on. It's key. Turkey goes first. Then cheese. There's the cheese there. Yeah, cheese. Mm-hmm. Romaine lettuce is, it's not essential. It's not going to affect the flavor, but it is going to give it a crispity, crunchity. Let's throw these pickles on here. Let's throw that pickle on there. Those pickles are slippery. Get it on there. There it is. Get it. It's tough when you got cotton all over yourself, you know what I mean? Oh, fresh tomatoes. Here you got your chunion. Let's get that bacon. I know. Let's get that bacon. What do you guys think? Put the onions on there, and it's off to the bacon. Okay. Yeah, that's ready. I like it. And look, it's ready. It's really ready. So if you eat too much, you will get sick. So let's not eat all of it. Let's put on this napkin here. Let's get rid of some of the grease. I mean, just flop that bacon on a sandwich. The word is layer. I'm going to layer it. See, we're making layers here. And the bacon is pretty much the final, the most important layer. Put that on there. And I always like to cut my sandwiches in half because, you know, it looks better. It's all about aesthetics, I guess you could say. So center it. Get it centered. Ooh, right down the middle. And that's it. I mean, I'm going to enjoy my delicious turkey bacon club sandwich. And you guys just come back next time, and I think we're going to make some radicchio. So a little more in depth, but this smells absolutely frightfully delicious. I feel bad eating it, but I have, yeah. Just get it. Mm-hmm. Good.